to this tutorial where I will be showing you how to bulk create using Canva. The people that already know me know that I have made a lot of videos about variable data in all different kinds of software, and I must say that Canva really surprises me. Okay, so I will show you what I've already done in preparation for this video. I've set up this template, which consists of the following: an image, a first name, a last name, an email address, and a location. I've also set up a sheet that matches the template to use as an example. The sheet contains 30 randomly generated names, email addresses, and locations. I've also generated 30 images to use and uploaded them in the upload section in Canva. The next step is to load the data from the sheet in Canva. To do so, go over to Apps and select Bulk Create. Here you can choose between entering the data manually or uploading a CSV file. We're going to update the data manually. This is the table we're going to use to import our own data. You can clear data at any time by clicking on Clear Table. Now let's move over to our sheet and copy and paste the data into Canva. So we're going back to Canva, select the header and paste the data in it. The text data is now copied in Canva and we're going to add the images. When you click on Add Image, a new row will appear. In this row, you can select the images that are uploaded to the upload section in Canva. You can go ahead and select the images you need and repeat that step. Once you're done with the images, the list is ready for bulk creating the pages. Okay, so let's move over to the next step. In this next menu, you can see that the header names will be displayed as data fields. This data field must be linked to the corresponding elements in the template. To do so, right-click on your mouse, select Connect Data, and select the right data field. This is why it's always easy to use header names that make sense with the template. So this is going to be our first name. Then we have our last name, the email address, and the location. So let's move over to the next step, which is generating the pages. In the next menu, you can choose which pages you want to generate and which ones not. When you made your final selection, you can select Generate Pages. Now Canva will generate all the pages for you. As you can see, all the generated pages are here. After it's done, you can still make some final adjustments to the pages if needed. The last step is exporting the pages. When you click on Share and select Download, you can select the pages you would like to download and the file extension. When choosing the PDF option, Canva will generate a combined PDF, which is a huge benefit compared to other software. So here you can select all the pages you would like to export and click on Done. This is the final result, a combined PDF file which contains all the data imported from the sheet. So that's it, that's how you bulk create variable data in Canva. I hope you learned something today, and please subscribe if it helped you.